Sent him to Herod, who was himself in Jerusalem. When Mary saw Jesus, he was very glad, for he heard about him and wanted to see him perform some miracle. Herod questioned Jesus at length, but Jesus gave no answer. Herod and the soldiers then questioned him and then treated him with contempt and mocked him. They put an elegant robe on him and then sent him back to Pilate.
You brought me this man as one who is perverting the people, and he, I have examined him in your presence, and I have found him not guilty of any charges against him, neither has Herod, for he has brought him back to us. Therefore, I will have him flogged and released. This man has committed murder, and you would see him released? What am I to do?
Crucify him!
Why? What evil has he done? I have found him in no grounds for the sentence of death. Therefore, I will have him flogged and released. Very well. Crucify him.
What?
Thank you.
Aren't you the Messiah? Save yourself.
We are receiving what we deserve for our deeds. But this man is innocent. Messiah, remember me when you come into your kingdom.
Today, you will be with me in paradise.
Thank you.